Excerpt 30 from Mabasha's article. The firmament is the separating screen. As our sages said, quote, and God made the firmament, and it divided between water and water, end quote. And the lower water cries, we want to be before the king. The moon that is in the firmament at the time of birth is in concealment of the face. The Creator said, quote, this measure that you see during the birth, such as this, see and sanctify, end quote. Although this is utter lowliness, which is completely above reason, since all his actions are still compulsory, still, if you attribute this work to my name, I enjoy it as though he were pointing with a finger.
Only one thing we want to say here. If we relate all our states to the Creator, by that we already have some dvikut. Could be the worst state, confused, unclear, but if I say that this state too that I feel, I receive it from the Creator, then I already have some initial connection with Him. 31.
Excerpt 31. And God said, let the earth sprout vegetation, plants yielding seeds, a yielding seed, and fruit trees bearing fruit in which is their seed, each according to its kind on the earth. And it was so. The earth brought forth vegetation, plants yielding seed according to their kinds, and trees bearing fruit in which is their seed, each according to its kind. And God saw that it was good. And there was evening, and there was morning, the third day.
And go quick immediately to 32.
32. Eretz, or earth, land, is called Malchut, which is a vessel of reception. Eretz comes from the word Ratzon, desire. As our sages said about the verse, let the earth, the Eretz, put forth grass, that she wanted to do her Maker's will. And what is her fear? It is that she might not be able to aim in order to bestow, since Malchut is called the Assembly of Israel, which means that she includes the whole of Israel, for all the souls extend from Malchut, by all creations being extended from reception and the judgment that was sounded from heaven, that it is forbidden to receive in order to receive, but only in order to bestow, how can the lower ones aim in order to bestow? It follows that all the works of creation that were with the aim to do good to his creations, the created beings cannot receive this from this vessel. That this means that all the works of creation will be in the matter of tohu vavohu.
Yes, and then we have the correction, and then we do the action of bestowal as it is done from above, and then we come to the revelation of the actions of godliness towards us. And then the land, the soil, begins to grow grass, meaning that the will to receive alone can't do anything. It's like sand, meaning nothing can grow back from it. Only if we receive water, and water means desire to bestow, light of chasadim, then out of the soil begins to be grass. Meaning grass, crops, trees, and so on. All of it can only come from the connection between the soil and the water. The water, the soil means the will to receive, water, will to bestow. In the right connection between them, crops can emerge. All right,